Okay, next question. You said that when I take responsibility and I'm willing to replace every friend in the tent, I become Keter and become Malchut as well. How am I Keter and how am I Malchut?
I include them within me. I'm responsible for them. So seemingly I'm the greater one. I include them inside of me. That's on the one hand. On the other hand, in order to reach them and to be above all of them, I also have to be below all of them in my desire, in my egoistic desire that is greater than all of them, so that I can understand them, feel them. I need to have to be in a greater receptacle. So it turns out that as we grow both in height and also in depth. I would put it this way, that seemingly we emerge from the middle third of Tiferet, both all the way to the Keter and also down, all the way down to the Malchut. And there, in the middle third of Tiferet, there is our point of choice.